Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello friends. In this video, we will study that what are the various types of microcontrollers, or we can say that how the microcontrollers they are classified. So let's start with our topic. The microcontrollers, they are classified into various categories based on the bits, or we can say the based on architecture or based on memory locations. So there are various bases on which the microcontrollers they are classified. So here I have written that microcontrollers, they are divided into various categories based on memory, architecture, bits and instruction sets. So based on the bits, that is how many bits the microcontroller is dealing with, whether 8-bit, 16-bit, 32-bit. So based on that, the microcontrollers, they are divided into three categories. Based on bits, we have three types of microcontrollers: 8-bit microcontroller, 16-bit microcontroller and 32-bit microcontroller. So this is, we can say, the types of microcontroller or the classification of microcontroller based on bits. Okay, how many bits the microcontroller is using, whether it is using 8-bit, 16-bit or 32-bit, on the basis of that they are categorized. Now next we have based on the memory. Based on memory, the microcontrollers, they are divided into two categories. First is the external. External memory. And second categorization is the embedded memory. Okay, so this classification is based on memory location, that whether the memory is located outside the microcontroller chip or it is embedded in the chip itself. So based on it, it is classified. Next classification is based on the instruction sets. Based on instruction set, the microcontrollers, they are classified into two categories. One is the CISC and second is the RISC. CISC means CISC, that is Complex Instruction Set Computer, and RISC is Reduced Instruction Set Computer. So these are the two categories in which the microcontrollers are classified based on their instruction set. So now we will study these classification in details. First we will start with the based on bits, how the microcontrollers are classified. So based on bits, we have three types. One was the 8-bit, then 16-bit and 32-bit. Okay, so 8-bit microcontrollers, They are used to execute arithmetic and logical operations like addition, subtraction, multiplication, division, logical OR, logical AND. So all the arithmetic and logical operations, they can be executed using the 8-bit microcontrollers. Or we can say that these microcontrollers, they deal with the data which is in the form of 8 bits. Okay. Example of such microcontrollers are 8031 and 8051. Both these microcontrollers, they are 8-bit microcontrollers. Next, we have the 16-bit microcontrollers. So 16-bit microcontrollers, they are used to perform the arithmetic and logical operations where higher accuracy and performance is required. And these microcontrollers, they deal with 16-bit data. So whenever we want to use the small arithmetic and logical operations, like if we want to add two 8-bit numbers, then we can use an 8-bit microcontroller. But if we want to perform higher additions, means addition of larger values, 16-bit data or less than that, so that can be done using the 16-bit microcontrollers. So wherever we require higher accuracy and performance in comparison to the 8-bit microcontrollers, we can use the 16-bit microcontrollers. Example of this is 8096 microcontroller. Okay, next we have is the 32-bit microcontroller. Bit microcontrollers, they are used in automatically controlled appliances like automatic operational machines, medical appliances, etc. So wherever we want to use the microcontrollers in complex applications where automatic operations is required, at that place where we use 32-bit microcontroller, because in those complex applications the 8-bit microcontroller and 16-bit microcontroller, they will not give higher performance or accuracy, and they will not be too much effective in comparison to the 32-bit microcontrollers. So as the complexity of the applications is increasing or complexity of the operations is increasing, we can increase the bits used by the microcontrollers. For simple applications, we will use 8-bit. Then for higher applications, we will use 16-bit. And for complex applications, we will use 32-bit microcontrollers. Okay. So this was the classification of microcontrollers based on the number of bits. Next classification we studied was based on the memory, that is, two categories were there, external memory and the embedded memory. So in the microcontrollers, there are two memories, program memory and data memory. In the program memory, all the programs are stored, and in the data memory, all the data is stored. So in the external memory microcontrollers, they are designed in such a way that they do not have a program memory on the chip. For the microcontrollers, there will be a chip on which all the devices or all the like input output devices and memory and CPU and serial communication ports, timers, counters, they all are embedded on the same chip. Okay, on the same chip all the devices are available. But in the case of external memory microcontrollers, they are designed in such a way that they do not have a program memory on the chip. Okay, but in the case of embedded memory microcontrollers, the program memory and the data memory, both these type of memories, they are embedded on the same chip. So that is the difference between the two types. Example of external memory microcontroller is 8031. This is the short form for the microcontroller. Second, we have embedded memory microcontroller. So this type of microcontroller, that is embedded memory microcontrollers, they have all the program memory, data memory, counters, timers, serial input output ports, interrupts, all these devices, they are embedded on the same chip. That is why it is known as embedded memory microcontroller. An example of such type of microcontroller is 8051. So 8051 microcontroller, it is an embedded type of microcontroller. Next classification of the microcontrollers is based on the instruction set. So based on instruction set, the microcontrollers, they are classified into CISC and RISC. CISC, its full form is Complex Instruction Set Computer. And second is RISC, its full form is Reduced Instruction Set Computer. So complex instruction set and reduced instruction set means instruction set, it contains various instructions, and these instructions are used to perform the operations by the microcontroller. Operations like for addition, subtraction, multiplication, division, for logical operations. So for all types of operation, there will be an instructions, and all these instructions, they are combined in the instruction set. So in the complex instruction set computer, we have instructions which can be used for various types of applications. Like single instruction, it can be used for like moving, and it also used for same instruction can be used for moving the contents between the registers, between the accumulator and the registers, and between the various memory locations. So the instructions, they have become too complex because single instruction, it can be used for various operations, whereas in the reduced instruction set computer, for every operation there will be a separate instructions. So here we will have the complex instruction set and reduced instruction set. So in the CISC computers or microcontrollers, these computers, they allows the user to insert a single instruction as an alternative to many simple instructions. So instead of writing so many simple instructions, we can replace it by a single instruction. So that make the instruction set complex. Whereas in the case of RISC, it reduces the operational time. It reduces the operational time by shortening the clock cycle per instruction. Because we are having simple instructions, so simple instructions, they will require less machine cycles to execute that instructions, and less machine cycles means operational time will be reduced, means the time taken to execute that instruction will be reduced. So this is the case of reduced instruction set computer. So the microcontrollers, they can be classified based on their instruction set into CISC and RISC categories. So this was the classification or the types of microcontrollers, that how we can classify them into various categories based on the number of bits, based on memory, and based on the instruction set. So I hope that this video is clear to you. Thank you.